finally gotten to the point where the spray paints don't bamboozle people.